happy Tuesday. As I leave, I'm left thinking about relationships and time and the time that we put into the relationships that we have in our lives, whether it's in person or phone or text or I guess video now. Because the beauty of this world now is that we have these technologies to stay in touch or to build a relationship or to maintain a relationship. And one is not more valuable than the other. It's just, I think the value that is served is the intimacy and the vulnerability that we expose ourselves, that we allow ourselves to exchange with one another. What's really going on? Am I being truthful? Am I being honest? Or am I painting a social media picture just so you think my life is great? There's a number of relationships that I have that I can pick up the phone, talk, and it's like not much time has passed between months or maybe even years. And those friendships, those relationships, maybe are that way because of the truth that we hold. And the relationships that I crave, there's a few that I take personally because I'm insecure about where they are in my life. But the ones that I can pick up, I know are truthful. I know I'm honest. I guess the insecure one or two are that I want more. And they're generally the romantic area, not where I want to be. Life is amazing and strange and weird, and over in the blink of an eye, I hear. I'm grateful to be awake, grateful to have shown up, grateful to have been here once again with family. Yeah. Big family. Grateful. Anyway, peace, much love, big light.